going on, everybody? It's Woody Magic today. And so today, whoops. We'll just keep that as a recording. So today we're playing a 1v1 versus a really good friend, Joseph McKinley. Get over here.
What's up, everybody?
And so we're going to play first of 13 points. Just thought of it right on the spot. Just so the cameraman won't have his arms tired. And he's an actual beast, though. Go check him out. Go ahead, we'll get right into the gameplay. Alright. Wanna go one, two.
Whatever.
Yeah, sure.
Expose him.
Keep in mind, these shoes I'm wearing go clear back to 7th grade. Seriously. I seriously first got these in 7th grade and they still fit me.
Come on, Joe, get up.
Yo, three-pointer, cameraman, black.
I don't know who you passing to, like, who he's passing to. Woody's playing that James Harden defense and you still haven't scored.
Huh?
Woody's playing that James Harden defense and you still haven't scored. Step back three-pointer. Exposed.
12-0.
Joe, step back. Step back three-pointer. That wasn't a step back three-pointer. That's why you missed.
I don't care, man.
Hey, expose him.
Expose me, buddy.
Joe, go guard him.
Watching. I'll leave a link to Joseph's channel in the description down below. Show him some love, and please like, comment, subscribe, and peace out, you guys.
One.
Pull up, Woody. End it. End it from there.
Go, Woody, you got him. Pull up, Woody.
This game's gonna last longer than you and Joe.
Yeah, it is. Especially if I'm missing the
pull up a three, Woody. What's the score? Are you doing twos and threes? Four, right? What do you have to say, Jordan?
I'll just put both videos into like a compilation of both games. This guy's clearly the GOAT. You can never handle the GOAT.
Game time.
You can never handle the GOAT. All right, anyway. Thank you guys for watching. Appreciate the support. Let's hit 100 subs. And peace out. Gossip.